the 12th of February, 2024. How cost of living pressures made the poly-employment trend explode. More Australian shift workers took up an additional job in a bid to ease household budget pressures, and hospitality isn't the only industry experiencing this trend, a report has revealed.